What's happening, Mars here? Guess what? It's September, which means it's October. And the fine folks at Niche Import Company, they sent me a box. And in the box is some fun October things. Here we go. Check it out. Oh, it says here, look, Mozart chocolate liqueur. Make sure you're over 21 if you're watching this video. What do we have here? It's a, thank you, disembodied hand. I don't care if they sent me anything at all. I like this. Looks like a shot glass. It's a Mozart chocolate liqueur shot glass. Guessing the Mozart goes in here. And we, oh, here's the item itself. Look at it, it's gift wrapped. My goodness. Look at this. Chocolate pumpkin spice liqueur. It's shaped like a pumpkin. Oh, there's more things in here. Yay! The disembodied hand will be cleaning that up. When I'm done. Paper straws. They're good for the environment. And stirrers, all with the Mozart liqueur logo on them. A pin that says Mozart. Don't know what's in here. Coasters, you're guessing? You are wrong.
What is it?
It's a, well, it could be a coaster. It could also be a decoration for a Halloween tree. Mozart chocolate liqueur. And a postcard. Mozart chocolate cream pumpkin spice. And everything nice. Tag us at Mozart chocolate liqueur. There's like recipes for pumpkin spice martini, pumpkin spice latte. It's a perfect creamy blend of Belgian chocolate, cinnamon, clove, pumpkin, and a breeze of chili. It's made with 100% all natural ingredients. Show us how you enjoy Mozart pumpkin spice. Okay. I haven't had a drink in 2 weeks. Oh, it smells so good. It smells nutty. It smells pumpkin spicy. Here we go. It's like orange. It's like Halloween orange. Mmm. Oh, that's good. It's nice and creamy. Nice creamy liqueur. You can put this in coffee or... Mmm. Oh. Mmm. Hey, I know who might want to say something. This very generic, absolutely not licensed character from a very popular... Hello. Hey, do you... It's September. You mean October? September. Same difference. Are we allowed to do this? I have no idea. Smells like Massachusetts on a fall, crisp winter's day. Pumpkin spicy. You can't have any. What are you talking about? I'm a 300-year-old cat. I can have whatever I want. Oh, my goodness. This is delicious. Pour some in a bowl, sir. I mean, I wouldn't definitely wouldn't give this to cats. All the time. Don't give them to real cats. Mm. We put this right near my litter box? Absolutely. Oh, you got some right there. Thank you to the Niche Import Company. It's already hit me. I had one shot. Thank you to the Niche Import Company. Thank you to Mozart Chocolate Pumpkin Spice Cream Liqueur for all the goodies and the good time here on a Sunday night. If you're over 21, and you like pumpkin spicy things and you like liqueur things, definitely give it a shot. All right, go ahead. You can finish it if you want. You don't have to drive. He really likes it. Slow down there.